you listen long enough, you could hear him. You can hear him a little bit, but he's not doing his typical cry right now. Right back there is a, there he goes, right on cue. There's a red-winged blackbird, and there's lots of birds out here today. He's one of them. And there's actually two bald eagles, a juvenile and adult, that were circling around up there, way too far away for me to get a photo of. But they were out there, and he's up there too. It's kind of a little far for the equipment I have, and it doesn't make for a great angle too when you try to shoot. Little photo tip here. Shooting at a steep angle like that doesn't really work very well, and I'll throw that photo up here so you can see what I'm talking about. Plus you can see how far away I am. But I love that. And I love hearing the birds. And it's just a reminder of God's love, God's goodness. When we hear that, that doesn't need to sound good to us. I'm not a female red-winged blackbird or male red-winged blackbird looking for a fight. That's not me. But it still rings to my ear. It rings beautiful, right? And all these birds, I can hear the geese and some other things. There's woodpeckers out here. And it all kind of brings a little music to my ears. And it doesn't need to be. God just made it so he could reveal a little bit of himself to us as we go out and walk in nature and listen to the things he's created. It's a magical world created by a wonderful God. So, you know, we all need to just get out there and enjoy it and listen. Just sit and listen. Have a great day. And remember, visit the website, visualverse.thecreationspeaks.com. Visualverse.thecreationspeaks.com.